Cody here with Dad Dare, and I hope you guys are doing well. In this video, I'm gonna talk about a project that I've actually been working on for over a year now. I'm just now deciding to share it. I have been building. A dog kennel. So one of the goals that I have as a dad is to be able to provide income for my family and to also be able to provide that income from home. So right now we have a 2-acre property. I have experience training dogs. I have a lot of people that want me to train their dogs for them. And so I started a dog training business. And we had an outbuilding on this property that was really just a horse stall. It was kind of pieced together. It was kind of rickety. The posts in there were rotting. And I decided to remodel that whole entire building and turn it into a dog kennel. Prior to that, we were keeping the dogs here in the house and keeping them on the front porch. And so it was a really big push to try to get the dogs out there. To have a little bit of separation between work and home, and then also just give my wife just a little bit more peace without the dogs barking and stuff on the porch. So it's been a long process. I'm actually gonna do a full video of that whole transformation of the building over on Gung Ho Dog Training, my YouTube channel focused on dog training. That channel, I've been starting to post videos over there more frequently, and the channel's starting to grow, and so that's kind of exciting. And I'm gonna post a video over there of the whole kind of transformation of the building, but I wanted to show you guys a little bit on here of what I've been doing. Now, I'm not completely done with the project yet, but I wanted to jump in here and share where I'm at. Completed all the walls, so I've framed in all the walling. I put 5 windows in the building. I put 2 doors in the building. Big thick like metal doors, poured a concrete slab with a drain in the middle for the flooring on the inside, so it's all sloped to the drain. I've ran power and water out to the building, and I'm currently working on the electrical inside the building. So I'm adding lights, LED lights on the inside of the building, and outlets on the inside of the building, and then on the outside of the building I am adding motion sensor LED lights on each side of the exterior of the building, and there'll also be 2 outdoor outlets. There was a company called SG LEDs, and they sent me some exterior motion sensor lights. Now, these could be like a security light, or they could be just used for like my situation for animals. And they sent me 3 of these lights, and so I'm testing them out, and I have to say they're really bright and they are super easy to install. I have not really done much electrical work at all. So this is what the lights look like. Check these out. There's a link down below if you want to check them out. They're LEDs, so they be super bright and not take up a lot of electricity to run. They can turn, you can face them different directions. You have your sensor here. You have a test mode, you have an auto mode, you have an on time mode, and then a dusk to dawn. You can pick when the light's gonna come on or how it's gonna come on. Down here at the bottom, you can change the light sensitivity, the time of how long the light stays on. I put it at 10 minutes. And then the range of like how far out do you want it to pick up movement. It's working really well. Like if I walk from the house out towards the kennel, the light turns on. At nighttime when the dogs are running around, the light turns on. So I've had that light up for 2 days now, and it's been working great. So big shout out to SG LEDs for hooking me up with some lights. I also want to give a big shout out to my friends and family who have been helping me with this project. A bunch of friends have been helping me with stuff, electrical and everything. Giving me advice. One friend let me borrow their excavator. Another friend let me borrow a backhoe. Another friend let me borrow their tractor. So using the machines have been super helpful because there's a ton of rocks. Throughout this whole process, I've been learning a lot, and I keep coming up against these areas where I don't know what to do. I just decide to keep going, keep learning, figure it out, praying through this whole process of building this kennel. And I have dogs out there, you know, we've had sometimes up to 12 dogs out there. I have nine of them out there right now. It's been going really well. I've been able to provide for my family, working from home, setting my own schedule, and at the same time improving our property by remodeling this building. Just a great dad project. I'm sure you dads out there have your own projects that you've been doing. Gotta put in some extra hours to get things done. It's for the sake of the bigger cause of providing for your family and also providing for my customers, because mine is directly related to business. So I want people who invest in me to train their dog to have just peace of mind knowing that their dog's staying in a clean environment, in a finished environment, and that they're gonna be well taken care of by me. So that's the project that I've been working on for over a year now. It's still not done, but I felt like it was time to do an update, and I'll let you guys know when it's completely done, but we'll see you in the next video.